Every man has his limit, and the only way to find it is to go past it. Racing is about challenging the boundaries of your fear, your nerves, and your skill. It's about strapping yourself into a machine that's sole purpose is to convert gasoline into adrenaline. And once you've done it, you never crave anything else. It starts here.
Can I talk now? So, hello everybody, Katarine here, and welcome to Need for Speed Rivals. So, I played Midnight Club and things like that, and it was interesting. Eddie Smirk watched me play Midnight Club on PS3. Had some fun, or laughs out of it. I can totally talk. That's just my life. So what do I want to do? I guess
it starts here.
You just said that. Oh, I totally understood that thing now. Okay. Do I want to race? Do I want to drive? I guess I'll race. I'll do that. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Oh, wait. Then how do I race?
Wow.
Let's personalize real quick. Why did I customize that? Oh, well. You're probably gonna end up yelling at me for all this, but let's see how well I can do this one for the moment. Oh man, I am going to be so bad. I should have totally took the other car. Oh, wow. I feel special. Oh, God. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. Oh god, I should have upgraded control better. Wait, there's two. Oh, okay, number seven. Oh, why? I don't know. Oh man, this is so much better. I only got the count, I saw flashing lights. There's something else wrong. I heard of something else. Oh, it was me.
I am so bad at this.
But I love them. That was so long. Okay. So time travel. I have no idea what the flood is. I need to pay more attention to the
oh god.
That's really. No. So we can switch things. Sorry, I was getting really excited.
There are only two types of people driving this fast.
Oh my god.
Cops and criminals. People accuse us of using excessive force because we put people in the wall every now and then. We are looking for a fair fight. We We have to win every single time we turn our lights on.
Oh.
Or the public loses faith that we can defend them. The bottom line is that fear commands respect. And if you endanger the ungrateful masses we protect, then we'll command you with everything we've got. It starts here.
Wow, wow, patrol.
Ready to roll.
Do I want to do undercover? Or do I want to be...
starts now.
I got that. I'll do control. God, it's wrong.
Okay. I got this.
Twiggles. I don't know who you are, but I like that name. Yeah, I'll start there. It's more itchy. Excited and what the flub? I didn't do anything. That doesn't help me. Really? But they wait, what? I don't get it. Okay, so 3.7. This is in 6.2, 7.0, 6.4, 7.4, 7.4. Oh, I don't know, they're about the same-ish. Acceleration. Oh, that's tough. Oh, I didn't realize. Oh. Oh, I'm good. Okay, I'll just go the one I have because I don't know. So, yes. So I was trying to do, but you wanted to be a silly, silly stinky bot and not let me. G-Bone. Now can I go? God. Okay, try not to use the wand joystick, because it is. Why didn't I...
Sunset tunnel.
God.
Oh God, what way did you go? Oh my God. Someone else dead. Lady.
Control, show me your pursuit code 3.
Copy that, code 3 is authorized at this time. Detailing it.
I don't know why I turned it over. Just keep going there. Just go with it.
Copy that. We'll put out a call for units to support. Over.
Come on, go by me. They're like right there.
Be advised, the second 1044 is just ahead of my perimeter.
I will go after the two of you. Yeah! God, bugger. There we go, that's not right. So you're there. They went to the safe house, didn't they? Oh, you are not. No, you are not. I see you. You're in my sights. Oh, go booger! Oh, my God.
Well, it's not unsuccessful. I have him. Because it's the... Really? Really?
Okay. know. It's like, I don't understand that.
So thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next episode. Cata signing out.
Later!